Welcome to the project demonstration of Android mobile phone control, DC motor, speed and direction. So here we are going to control the speed and direction of this PMDC motor, so which is a 5 volt operated, and the speed will be measured by this IR sensor. So whenever this fan wings are near to this IR sensors, then automatically the reflection occurred, and based on these reflections, the pulses will be given as input to our PIC microcontroller. So that is A4 pin. And from there, timer pin, we are going to counting the RPS, so revolutions per second, and that particular data will be displayed on the LCD screen. And to control that speed, we are making use of one transistor board. So this is connected at C2 pin of our PIC microcontroller, and also C0, C1 connected to this HB circuitry. So from this HB circuitry, we are going to control the direction of this DC motor, and from this transistor board, we are going to control the speed of this particular DC motor, and the speed measured by this IR sensor. And the so-called total data will be received from this Bluetooth module HC05, and the output displayed on the 16-inch LCD screen. So coming to these connections, so HC05 is connected at C6, C7, and our LCD B22 B7, and our IR sensor at A4, C0, C1 for H bridge, and C2 pin is for the our transistor as BC547 transistor. So before switching on this switch, so let me explain you the power flow. So from here we are going to provide the 230 volts, and after this adapter we will get the 5 volts regulated pure DC voltage that was given as main power supply input to this motherboard. So here there will be a reset switch, and this is a steel coated one, is a crystal oscillator of 20 megahertz, and this is the main on off switch. And we are using the microcontroller of 16F73 microcontroller. So let us see that. And before switching on this kit, we need to install one application that is from the Play Store. Just go to the Play Store, and here type blue term. So just type the blue term. Okay, there you will get this application suggested. In that, install this application, Android Bluetooth Control. Okay, and after installation, we can see this. This is the app. Open that and keep it aside. And now switch on the main power supply. So there will be a welcome message on your screen. It will ask for you to turn on the Bluetooth. So just go to the Bluetooth and now pair new device. It is HC05, and pay to that, and password is 1234. Okay, and after pairing successfully done from here, now go to our app. Right, after pairing from settings only, then go to the app, and then if it is already there defaulty, it will search for that, or else you can select it and connect to that. And now go to this configuration symbol, and we need to configure the keys. It's very important. Up arrow, place U. If it is previous, it will be there 1. Then change it to down D, right to capital R. All are capital U, capital D, capital R, capital L. And after this configuration only, then go to this arrow keys. And now we need to configure the initially the direction. Okay, it's a forward direction. It will display on the LCD also. It's going to be the reverse direction. Now increment speed. So now observe clearly. So when we press this switch, particular light will be on and off. Right? It's on. Then only after the status of the LED changes, you should give the another input and increasing. Right. Now we can observe the RPS counted. So only we should take care of one more thing is, we are not supposed to allow the sunlight to fall on this IRS. That's why we close the total surroundings, and we block the sunlight. Okay, and now I'm increasing the speed. So you should do that one more time. I'm repeating, the particular lights on status. See, now I'm clicking that, the status will be changes. Then only we should give another input. Don't keep on pressing that, then the system will go into hangout mode. So now I'm increasing the speed. Okay, so you can observe the RPS is getting increased by step by step. Okay, and later on, so decrease in the speed, just click on this the same manner. Right, you can observe the speed is decreasing. very important. Light changing status also, it's very important. And now increasing the speed, right? And direction change, it's forward and backward, right? Okay, thank you.